Hey, Mr. Daniels, Dalton here from SEO Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you three things you can do to help bring in more customers to your business. So if you'll notice here, I've got your site pulled up, and the first thing I want to go over is content. And anything highlighted on the page is considered content, including the alt text, the description of the pictures, and what the pictures are saved as. But to be fully optimized in Google's eyes, you want about 1,500 to 2,000 words on your home page, and about 500 to 750 words on those service pages. But I will say you guys are doing really well out in the Tennessee area. You guys are at the top of the list for Metal Roofing Supply Tennessee, so you guys are doing really well out there. You're definitely utilizing the organic listing. So that's the first thing I wanted to go over with you, content. So right now I'm going to go into a tool that I call Arif. So I'm going to talk about backlinks, the second thing I wanted to go over with you. And this is Arif. It costs me $100 a month, and it just analyzes the data from your site and lets me know what's going on. Okay, so here we can see you guys got 42 referring domains. That means you guys are listed on 42 different websites out there on the internet, and in return you're getting 104 links back to your website from those 42 domains. And in return, you're getting searched for 800 organic keywords, which is giving you an organic traffic of 165 people per month. Okay, if we actually wanted to see which keywords you were utilizing, we could come in here and look at your keywords and see that you've got some nice keywords. You've got the high volume keywords with low KD, and that's really what you want. And you guys are doing really, really well there. So now I'm going to pull up one of your competitors. And this is Metal Roofing Wholesalers. This is what I got when I Googled Metal Roofing Sellers. And if you'll notice here, there's a huge difference. They've got 168 referring domains, and they've got 2,400 backlinks. So there's 168 websites out there with a link back to their website 2,400 times. In return, they're getting searched for 4,200 organic keywords, which in return is giving them an organic traffic of 4,400 people per month. So you can definitely see the value that you're missing out on by not going in and adding more keywords and optimizing your site a little bit more to be optimized with Google, because you're doing very well on the content. And another thing I wanted to show you as well is up here at the top, it says the site's not secure, so your domain is actually not secure, so your site actually needs to be secured as well. But you can definitely see the value that you're missing out on here from, you know, 4,400 people. That's 4,400 potential customers per month. So you can definitely see the value there. And then if you wanted to see what domains they had, and if you wanted to go get those same backlinks, you could just come in here and look at their referring domains, and we could go out and we could get those same backlinks. The way that we do it is we go and we do the research, and we get those same backlinks that they're using. We see how they're getting them, how they got on that website, and we go out and we do the work, and we get the same exact backlinks, but we want quality backlinks. So we go for the quality backlinks, and then we want to add more and more and more so we can outrank the competition there. And another thing we do is we can go in and we can do some research on their keywords to see what they're ranking for. So like Metal Roofing Suppliers, 2,100 volume. Steel Trusses, 2,600 volume. Metal Roofing for Sale, 1,600 volume. Wholesale Metal Roofing, 200 volume. Metal Trusses, 2,000 volume. Cheap Metal Roofing Sheets, 2,300 volume. So you can definitely see that the volume, the traffic's there if it's utilized correctly. So you can definitely see the value that you guys are missing out on. And the third thing that I wanted to go over was citations. Citation is your business name, address, and phone number listed in various directories throughout the web. And if you'll notice here that your competitor has the top three spots, because it looks like they're actually local to me and out there as well. Okay, so to beat them out here, you'd want to go get those same citations. And a citation is pretty much just your business name, address, and phone number listed on like Yellow Pages, White Pages, Yelp.com, Facebook, and other websites like that throughout the web. So to beat them out here, you would want to get those citations, and then you would want to add more citations to outrank your competitors. So you want about 200 to 300 citations to beat out your competition by a landslide. Okay, well, I really appreciate you taking the time to watch this video, and let me give you a little bit of information about what you could do to bring in some more traffic. So the three things that we went over today is content. Your front page needs at least 1,500 words, and then citations, you want to have 200 to 300 of these to beat out the competition by a landslide. And then link juice. I wanted to go into the link juice a little bit more. It's a really important aspect to Google. And you can see that when we search for metal roofing supplies, you guys are first here. So that's really good. Now that's where you want to be. And to stay there and beat out the competition in every aspect, this link juice, simply put, works like this. Site A is pointing to site B. Therefore, site A is acting like link juice, which gives site B more authority in Google's eyes, almost like a popularity contest. But see, there's more to it than that. The link juice you obtain works a lot more effective when you have relative sites linking back at you. For example, if you had a metal roofing site or a roofing site linking to you, that would be more effective than Pizza Hut linking at you because, hey, you guys don't sling pizzas for a living. All right, so link juice. You need more relevant sites pointing at you guys to show Google you are the authority. And if you implement these strategies today, you can be number one across Google. I bet you're wondering, well, what now? You can either go with this information I provided you today and do this on your own, and I'm totally cool with that. However, if you want the most effective route and want to save yourself the time, give me a call at 478-365-8757. Once again, my name is Dalton and my number is 365-8757. I look forward to hearing from you. You have a great one.